Tempe has a great puzzle maker in Rob. Is Rob strong enough to bring his drive back?
It was right there.
Rob is leading Oma Tempe, as expected. Zapatera had a gigantic lead, and it is gone. It is Russell and Boston Rob. This is where patience and experience comes into play.
Get this piece.
Nobody wants to go to tribal council tonight.
Look.
Come on. This could be a very close finish. First immunity win. And back to camp. All right, Oma Tempe, I will see you at tribal.
We are stronger than they are. We're faster than they are. We're smarter than they are. I know how Boss Rob thinks. Right now, he's thinking of Oprah. I'm stuck with a bunch of weenies.
For reward and immunity, survivors ready. Go!
Go, Rob! Go, Rob!
Rob and Ralph at the first stage.
Good job, Rob!
Using a crowbar.
Come on, Ralph! Mouth open!
Ralph not messing around. He's got the shovel and he's heading back. Rob has the shovel out. Oh, Ralph. Austin Rob now in on it.
Come on, Rob.
Ralph had a bit of a lead and he's using it to release two saws. Rob's still working. Mark now heading out. Rob not giving up.
Yes, Steve. Keep it going.
Rob very close. Rob's released the saws. Rob and Christina heading out for Oma Tempe. Rob and Christina gaining ground.
Not this one. Next one.
Two and one. Rob and Christina getting close. Go.
Good job, Rob and Christina.
Finish that play. Everybody's got to be here. Oma Tempe releases their ball. Rob can now start working on the puzzle. Big head start for Rob.
Let's go.
Go, Rob.
Working quickly on this slide puzzle. It is a showdown between the puzzle makers, David and Rob. Zapatera won in this showdown at the very first challenge. Rob looking for a little redemption. Would like to bring home immunity for Oma Tempe.
Come on, Dave, you can do this.
Rob making some progress. Dave barely worked.
Come on, Dave.
You're looking good, Rob. Keep it up.
Rob getting closer to the finish.
Here you go, Rob.
Rob thinks he has it. Rob has it. He's got the ball in the channel. It's as easy as that. Oma Tempe wins their first challenge! Reward and immunity! Oma Tempe, congratulations! Rob, first win for this tribe. How's it feel?
What's it do?
Here we go. 3, 2. Stephanie goes deep. Rob right there with another point for Oma Tempe. Steals one from Zapatera. Rob just misses the winning point for Oma Tempe. Tempe wins immunity and reward.
I'm going to direct Grant. Everybody's just going to follow him.
I'm good at puzzles, though. This could be a turning point for this tribe, you know? There's no way they can take this win away from us.
All right. Stephanie is the caller for Zapatera. Boston Rob is the caller for Oma Tempe. They will also be responsible for solving the word phrase at the end. For immunity and reward, survivors ready. Go.
Straight ahead. Keep going. Straight.
You got it. Rob can now head out and start working on the puzzle.
Four.
A huge time advantage for Oma Tempe and one of the best puzzle solvers in Boston Rob.
You got it.
It is a showdown now. Boston Rob and Stephanie, both callers volunteered for this job. Both felt confident. Stephanie opening her last bag. Come on, Steph. Rob opening his last bag of puzzle pieces. Stephanie,
open them up. Hustle.
This is a hero or a goat role. You put yourself as the caller and the puzzle solver. You better be right. Immunity and a huge reward. Stephanie made up a lot of time when it came to opening these bags of pieces. Rob has discovered he's got a missing piece. That'll make it easier.
Good job, Rob.
A lot of experimenting going on. So many different word possibilities.
Let's go, buddy. I'll slow down. There you go.
Both Stephanie and Rob think they have a little something at the end. Is it the right word?
You got it, Steph.
Rob thinks he has something going now.
Got it, Rob. Here we go.
Come on, Stephanie.
Good job, Rob.
Come on, Stephanie.
Rob moving some pieces around. Rob thinks he has it. He does! Yes! Ometepe, congratulations. Zapatera, Rob for Ometepe.
Nice.
Rob working quickly on that first bag of balls.
David now figuring it out. He's using his hand. David has that third and final bag for Zapatera. Rob got to keep it moving.
Rob has the third and final bag for Ometepe. Grant through the wall. Everybody through the wall. Phillips smashes through the bricks.
Ometepe now through the wall.
Ometepe wins. Immunity and reward.
Ashley moving quickly. Phillips very slow.
Rob flying around.
Need to pick it up if you want to win.
Rob working. This puzzle's gonna go quickly when you have it. Step back and yell. Rob moving on. Survivors ready. Go. The first person to fit all their pieces wins immunity. You will not have to force these pieces. They will fit easily. Rob's starting to get a little something going. Rob right there with her. Rob down his last couple of pieces. Whoa, whoa, easy, brother, easy.
Get in there.
Steve very close. Rob steps away, thinks he has it. Rob has it. Rob wins immunity.
Yeah. We're gonna do it, baby.
Rob, come on over. Nice work. Finished first in each round. Immunity is yours. Rob is safe for tonight's tribal council. Guaranteed at least one more day in this game. We are down to Ashley, Rob, and Steve. Show me the next symbol. Ashley and Steve show fire. Rob shows pot. The correct symbol was pot. Rob wins immunity. Nice job, Mariana. All right, we're gonna go straight. Whatever you have in your tank, you need to use right now. Here we go, for immunity. Survivors ready. Go! Then you gotta figure out which one goes first. Rob's got his first poured in. Grant has one. Rob has his first set. It is Rob, Grant, and Andrea working on their second set of puzzle steps. Andrea has her first step. Rob has his first step of the second set. Rob picked the wrong board. Got to go back down. Grant right now. You need to pick it up if you want to win. Challenge. He says finish. It's about 110 degrees today. Adding to the difficulty. Rob has completed his second set. Once again, the lead could change. Rob has it right. Andrea has hers right. Two mistakes for Grant. Opening the door for Rob and Andrea. First board. Rob struggling to get up these steps. Board. Rob has his third board. Andrea right behind. Rob has his fourth board in place. Rob has two steps left. Two steps left. Rob, his legs nearly buckling, crawling up these steps. Rob has one step left. As long as Rob can get up, he will win this challenge. Rob with his last puzzle step, struggling to make it up without collapsing. 32 days of exhaustion.
setting in at the top. This is it. Falls to the top. Mariano wins immunity.
Mariano, can you hobble over here?
Yes.
Once again, barely standing, Mariano safe for tonight's tribal council. As for the rest of you, after 32 days together in one solid group of six, take care of yourself.
Thanks.
Point along the way, you've got to go back.
Rob has his first bag quickly across. Everybody has their first bag and working on their first 10 numbers. Very simple. You have to put. We all heading out for their second bag. Rob back with his. This bag. Finish their second bags at the same time. Looking for that third bag. Rob's back with his third. Rob trying to catch up, or Rob kept back. Rob has his fourth bag. Rob all working on their fourth and final bags. Rob spent a lot of time stacking his numbers, and now he is quickly trying to lay them out and catch up. Rob is going to have to hustle. 96. 97. 98. Wins immunity and a guaranteed spot in the final.
10 years, 4 times on Survivor, 116 days, one challenge for $1 million. That's what it comes down to. Pretty big stakes.
All right, here we go. For immunity and a guaranteed spot at the final tribal council. Survivors ready. Go! Rob has his first bag of puzzle. Rob has his second bag. Rob has his third bag, and he's out looking for that fourth and final. Rob has found the fourth and final. Rob has his fourth and final bag. Now you gotta figure out how to get up here. Rob heading back with all four bags. Rob is back with all four bags. Start working on that puzzle.
New combinations of letters.
Rob starting to put some words together. Is he right? Only you are safe. He is.
Yeah!
Rob Mariano wins final immunity. Boston Rob, come on over.
When you needed it, you got it.
Thank you.
That was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Good job.
Rob, safe tonight. Final tribal council. This means you are guaranteed a spot at that final tribal council where you will get a chance to plead your case about why, after 4 times playing, you deserve to win. I'll see you at tribal tonight.
Thanks.
Congrats.
Yeah, thanks.
The winner of Survivor Redemption Island. Yeah.